This video is brought to you by catbeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. If you've been watching my channel for a while now, you know that I do a lot of Air Force One customs. I've probably done like 15 to 20 of them, but I've never made a pair for myself. I always sell the ones that I make because I'd rather have the money. So today I finally bought myself my own pair of Air Force Ones and I figured I'd customize them. I have all these swooshes left over from previous videos, so I went and bought some Velcro from Walmart and I have a cool idea in mind. If you do enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't yet. This video is sponsored by a company called CatBeast. They make custom hats and beanies, so if you guys want to make your own custom hat or beanie, you can go check out their website. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Shoes are finished up now, and honestly, I couldn't be more happy with how they came out. And the cool thing about them is you can put just one swoosh, or you can put however many you want, and you can also change it out based on what you're wearing so it matches everything. But make sure to leave a comment down below and let me know what you guys think. But now it's time to announce the winner to the giveaway for 200k subscribers. So the winner to that is at Reagan Harmon on Instagram. Thanks to everyone who entered. If you didn't win, don't worry, I'm gonna be doing more giveaways like this in the future. But make sure you follow me on Instagram and are subscribed so you don't miss out on that. But that's it for this week's video, so I'll see you guys in the next one.